And today is Thanksgiving, so happy Thanksgiving to all my followers and subscribers. I'm just getting up, of course, so I gotta get up, brush my teeth, put on some clothes, and yeah, go spend time with the family. So I guess you guys can watch me prepare and get ready. So stay tuned. Today's gonna be a long day. Foremost, I have to find me something to wear today. I don't even know the degrees outside today, so I probably put on like this little maxi dress. It's like a brown off the shoulder maxi dress. I'll show you guys once I
find this little outfit I ordered from Fashion Nova. It's like a little skirt, and it got like the little slit right here, and I have this little mesh shirt. Of course, I'm gonna wear a bra underneath, but yeah, and it got like the little ruffles on the side. I might wear this one piece. It zips up, and on the sleeve it's like mesh. And also, the leg part is mesh as well. So this one outfit that I might wear. I can wear this like some pink and white forces that I have. And with this outfit, I can wear like some stockings and knee-high boots. And I got one more outfit I gotta find. I really wanna wear. It's like a long fitted brown dress. And it's like off the shoulders. It is so cute. Like, so freaking cute. I have to show you guys when I put it on how it looks. Matter of fact, I'm gonna show you guys how all three of these outfits look, and you guys tell me which one you think I should put on.
Okay, so this is how the top looks. Have the little, this is the top. Of course, I didn't put no black bra on, so I can't move my hand, but this is how it looks. The back. So that's how that looks. So this is how the bottom looks. It's just a basic skirt, like so. This, and I have my knee-high boots. This is it. Okay, so next one, we got the little jumpsuit I showed you guys. I didn't zip it all the way up, but it does zip, you know, all the way up. Of course, you know, show a little cleavage. Not gonna show too much, we'll be around family. But yeah, so this is how this looks for me. The mesh. But I don't think you guys can see it. The mesh on the sleeve. I'm gonna get a full body picture. Hold on. This is how the whole body looks. Just like so. This is how it looks. Hold up. The back is plain, no zipper or anything. And this is how the legs look. But yeah, I can't get my whole body out. I'm trying to show you guys, but look, as you can see the mesh part. That's cute. Last outfit, and this is how the shoulders look. I love this dress. It is so freaking cute. But yeah, this is how it looks. You can wear it like off the shoulders. That's how I would wear it. Or you can wear it on the shoulders like that. But of course, I will wear it off the shoulders. Put on like a necklace, my Pandora necklace. So this is how it looks. Let me show you guys how far it goes down. This is how this looks. Goes all the way down. All the way down. Yeah, it goes all the way down. Like, all the way down. But I love this dress. This is the one that I might wear right here, because this is too cute.
this is how this looks.
Yeah, I'm feeling myself in these shoes. And I think I'm gonna put on my Adidas All-Star with these.
There's some gold and white Adidas All-Star.
Yeah, I'm gonna put those on.
These ain't gonna look cute with these.
This dress gonna look perfect with these shoes.
Think I'm gonna go with this outfit.
But yeah, I just was showing you guys a couple of my outfits that I had in mind on wearing today. I think this is the perfect color brown. And it's just some simple. Once I throw on my accessories, I think it'll look really good. But yeah, I'm gonna take this off, shower, brush my teeth, and get ready because it's too early to be putting on some clothes. What time is it? It's 9:42. Where I'm going at 9:42? In the morning. Besides home. But yeah, I'll be back after I get ready. And yeah. So, my friend's house, his mother cooked some food. So, I'm gonna go over there, see what they got. Because unfortunately, my daddy is still cooking. So, no. This is my cousin, by the way. He's trying to act like he don't want to get in my vlog, but he really do. And yeah, I really wanted to, I should have vlogged when my uncle was over there. He came to see us. I hadn't seen him in a minute, so he came to see us. Yep.
Boy, he better be over there all the time.
He haven't been over there in a minute. So yeah, he gave us a couple dollars. No. Sprinkle a little money in my wallet. Sprinkle. No.
Look how she talk, she sexy. I like when they pretty and ghetto. Type of bitch that don't even say hello. And whenever we fuck, she be fucking me back. Put her in the headlight with my elbow. You see the reverse, got a bone. Can ride this like a Camaro.
I can be weak. I'm on the bed, bitch.
Folks house,
and we got my cousin right here.
What's up with it?
Of course, y'all already seen him. But yeah, so I'm finna
ready
to show y'all what I got.
Y'all,
the
you let me say my Snapchat.
Oh, follow
me. Y'all add me on Snapchat, Lil George Nip. If my y'all add me, Swallow Pain, you know what
I'm saying? Oh, Lord. Ratchet. But yeah, so we got. Hold on, I'm gonna show y'all what we got. Everybody already ate, but this is what we have left. We had some dressing, some turkey, some macaroni, some
sweet potato casserole.
Sweet potato casserole. As y'all can see, look at the marshmallows on. It looks so good. We got the greens. We got the chitlins. Norma, shut up! Okay, so I'm back. Thanksgiving dinner is over. So now it's time to
shock till we motherfucking drop.
No, come on, enough profanity in the video. So it's time to do this Black Friday shopping. Time to head to this mall, see what they got. Real quick. So I will start back recording once I get to the mall. Stores. We really don't have stores like out of town stores here. Like, they have Gucci, Burberry. We don't have that in Memphis, Tennessee. Like, our mall is basically
dope. Back, you guys. I don't know if you guys can see me, but we just left the mall. And now we're going to head to Walmart and see what kind of sales they got. I'm pretty sure we ain't going to be able to get none because I'm out of breath. Y'all here ran to the car, so I'm coming inside. But yeah, it's cold. But we're going to go to Walmart and see what they got up in there. I doubt if we find anything because them folks lined up at the door for them sales.
I need some shit. I don't know about you.
But yeah, I'm out of breath. So I get back to y'all when I get to Walmart. So we at Walmart and Lord, I must say, this parking lot looks a mess. Like, it is literally nowhere to park. Like, it is packed. When I say packed, packed.
I made it back home. Whew, I'm so tired. I got back hungry. So I'm finna fix me another plate. And I'm gonna end this vlog off with, I hope you guys enjoyed your Thanksgiving as much as I did. I really didn't get to vlog in stores because it just was too much going on. And I didn't feel like vlogging everything. So I'm gonna end this vlog off with, I hope you guys enjoyed your Thanksgiving. So comment down below, how was your Thanksgiving? What you're thankful for? And I'm just gonna end this vlog, y'all. I hope you guys enjoyed your day. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for my next video.